Sounds like they're at the threat of a lawsuit.